Priyank Sharma was questioned about his sexual orientation with contestants throwing homophobic slurs during his stint in reality show Bigg Boss 11. The actor says trolls on his sexual orientation and character do affect him. Priyank said in a statement, "I think having an opinion or criticism is fine, but attacking someone's character is not acceptable. As a celebrity, I'm open to criticism, but there is a huge difference between criticism and insult. Trolls on my sexual orientation and character do affect me. Even if I decide to ignore it, my loved ones are affected by it, which bothers the most more than the trolls." The actor will address the issue through TV show Troll Police, which brings celebrities and their trolls face to face. "Through MTV Troll Police, I would like to convey this to people who troll celebrities under the pretext of giving a point of view that if you wish to have fun by insulting others, then you need to pay for it." The show is aired on MTV and the episode will air on Saturday.